بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Number 15. No one says about the attributes of the Lord the Most High, why? Except one who doubts about Allah the Blessed the Most High.
لماذا؟
Sheikh saying why?
من ذا الذي سيجيبك؟
Yani who's the person that will answer you? Or who's that will answer you?
لا أحد.
No one.
ليس كمثله شيء.
Yani nothing is like Allah سبحانه وتعالى.
And check.
And are you doubting or are you doubtful?
ما يسأل هذه الأسئلة إلا الشك.
يعني the person, no one asks these questions except the person who has doubts.
الله تبارك وتعالى أخبر عن نفسه.
Allah has informed us of Himself.
فقال ليس كمثلي شيء.
And He has said that nothing resembles Him and nothing is like Him.
وأنا سميع بصير.
And He has informed us that He is all hearing and all seeing.
سميع بصير على غير مشابه ومماثل.
يعني He is all hearing and all seeing in a manner that is not like anything from the creation.
وهذا قطع كل الاحتمالات.
And this, يعني this, this erases any of the possibilities.
فكيف يأتي من يقول كيف ولما؟
So how can a person come and say how or why are these attributes?
مجرم.
And this is a criminal.
The Quran is the speech of Allah, His revelation and light. It is not created, since the Quran is from Allah, and that which is from Allah is not created. This was what Malik bin Anas, Ahmed bin Hanbal, and the scholars before and after them said, and debating about it is disbelief.
بدأ في مسألة خطيرة منتشرة في زمانه.
Now the author has begun talking about an issue that is dangerous and it was well spread during his time.
هناك بعض الانحرافات وقعت في الأسماء والصفات.
The Sheikh is saying that there are some misguidance that was in relation to Allah's names and attributes.
لكن ركز على كلمة على قضية صفة الكلام القرآن.
But he, the author focused on one of the attributes, the attribute of speech.
لأنها كانت محنة وفتنة ذلك العصر.
Because it was the fitna of that particular time.
وهو كلام الله.
And it was the issue related to the speech of Allah.
وهو الذي تكلم به.
And it's يعني Allah is the one who spoke with His speech.
فالله تبارك وتعالى تكلم به وليس فيه شيء مخلوق.
يعني Allah spoke with the Quran and the Quran is not created.
فهو كلام الله فالله عز وجل ليس في ذاته وصفاته شيء مخلوق.
يعني this the Quran is from the attributes of Allah and nothing from the attributes of Allah is created.
وهذا هو الصحيح.
And this is the correct position.
والمجادلة والمناقشة والمناظرة في هذا كفر.
And debating in these issues or this issue related to the speech of Allah is kufr or disbelief.
الله يتكلم صفة من صفاته نقول مخلوقة. Allah, من خلقها؟
Allah speaks and He has described Himself with the description of speech. So how can we say that it's created?
هذه صفة من صفات الله الكلام.
This is an attribute from the attributes of Allah.
الله ذاته وصفاته ليس منها شيء مخلوق.
From Allah itself and from Allah is.
هل نقول خلق الله يده خلق الله قدمه؟ لا إله إلا الله. الله عز وجل له الصفات أعوذ بالله. فالذي يقول في أن الكلام الله مخلوق هو كمن يجزئ في ذات الله تبارك وتعالى ويجعل بعضها مخلوق وبعضها لا.
The person who said that Allah speaks, the person who said that Allah speaks is created has essentially said that part of Allah is created.
وهذا الذي عليه الإجماع العام وذكر هنا جمع من أهل العلم مالك وأحمد والفقهاء وهكذا.
In this position, the position of أهل السنة, this is what the consensus of the علماء of أهل السنة is that the Quran is the speech of Allah and that it is not created.
No.